Thank you. Today is, well, this week, this Sunday, it's called Gaudete Sunday. Let me probably use this microphone better. Today is Gaudete Sunday. Gaudete Sunday. So that means that this Sunday at home, you are going to light the pink candle. The pink candle, okay, at home. Remember, this Sunday, not today or tomorrow, but until when? Sunday. Yes, Sunday. Now, Sunday, the priest is supposed to wear pink robes, like this pink one right here. So imagine, how would I look if I wear pink like this? Kind of, huh? But there are some pink vestments, this color. But I don't think it goes well with me, so I don't like it. Well, we don't have any of those, so that's why we don't wear. But pink. Do you want to say something?
Do we not? Why do we not save the pink candle for last, and at the last is the same color as the first two ones?
Okay, because do you know why? For example, that's a great question. Thank you for that. Do you know why during the school day you have a recess? Why do you have recess during the school day? To have lunch, to have fun, to go to the bathroom, to what? Right? To take a break, because to have the day in school, in the classroom all day, that will be too long, and then you'll get tired, and so we need a break. Okay, so this is why today, in the middle of the Advent, we take a recess, a break, and that's the pink, because it's like a break, and then we come back to purple, so that we can celebrate Christmas. Okay, does that make sense? So it's like taking a break, and indeed this is a very, very important break, and that's exactly what I'm going to talk about today. What does it mean to have a pink candle, and why do we do the pink candle now and not next week? Okay, I'll get to that. So do you have another question? What question?
My dad decorated my house.
Your dad? What?
My dad decorated my house.
Decorated your house. Oh, how awesome. With lights? Yes, awesome. I love that. One last question, then I get to the homily, okay?
My dad decorated my house.
Also, okay, you must have the same dad. You have the same dad? No? Okay. So good. A lot of houses are decorating. Which, you know what? You know what? That also has something to do with what I'm going to talk about. The pink. So it gets back to the pink. So we'll get the questions at the end, okay? So let's get back to the pink. Why do we get the pink candle now? Why do we get pink colors? You're going to see some, well, this year, because it's already Guadalupe, you're going to see a little different, but you're going to see a lot of festive colors. So what does that mean? That means rejoice. Rejoice, rejoice, O Israel. You were singing that, right? Let me hear you sing it. That's what pink is about. That's what pink is all about. Rejoicing. Rejoicing. Okay? And why do we rejoice? Rejoice because Jesus is coming. Because he's getting closer. We're not there yet. It's still 2 weeks. But we are rejoicing. So we express the joy that we have in many different ways. We express it by decorating our house. that decorated house, put lights, right? We express it in church by wearing pink. We express it by lighting the pink candle. But it's all about rejoicing, rejoicing. Let us all together sing with the choir, rejoice, rejoice. Let me hear you, all of you singing. 1, 2, 3. Rejoice, rejoice, O Israel. Shall come to thee, O Israel. One more time, all together, come on. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel. Shall come to thee, O Israel. Yes, that's what the third candle is about rejoicing. Now, question. Wait, let's hear the question first. What are we rejoicing about? What do we rejoice about? What is the joy all about? Why? Let's keep this really clear, because I'm going to ask you, and you're going to say yes or no. Do we rejoice because we are going to get a lot of gifts? Do we rejoice because we're going to get lots of tamales? Do we rejoice because we're going to have family visiting? We rejoice because we don't go to school? I know you do. So, do we rejoice because family is getting together? Well, all of those things are good, right? Tamales are good. Family is great. Taking a break from school, it's good too, especially for our teachers. So, rejoicing for all those things, there are good things. But that's not what Christmas is all about. So what do we rejoice about? Let me see here. It's about what?
It's about giving.
About giving. Okay. What else? What do we rejoice about? We rejoice. We give because we're celebrating something. What do we celebrate?
I have a question.
No, tell me. What do we celebrate?
We celebrate because it's a time to remember Jesus.
Yes, Jesus. That's what we give. That's why we give gifts. But it's not about the gifts. It's about Jesus. It's not about the tamales. It's not about not going to school. It's about. It's not about family and fun and getting together. All those things are good, but it's about? Yes. So remember, right now, we're going to light the pink candle because we're going to take a break rejoicing and getting happier now because Jesus is coming and we're going to celebrate his birth. So let us together sing out loud. One, rejoice, rejoice, okay? 1, 2, 3. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel. Very good. So remember, that's what this is about. So let us please put your hands together and bow your head. And let us pray. Dear Jesus, thank you for giving us joy. Please help us to always keep in mind that it's not about the gifts, but it's about you. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Let us please stand. I'll get the questions afterwards.